Mula sa Washington, D.C., nagbalik si Team Pavino sa ating bansa upang ipagpatuloy ang kanyang career sa music scene. Nag-release siya ng independent album ng taong 2013. Ito ay all-original Filipino music na pinangalan ng The OPM Album. Ang naging carrier single nito, Pag Pwede Na Ang Puso Mo. Sana lang ang aking nararapat na gawin. Kinakailangan kong labanan ang nararamdaman. Subalit mas lalong napansin sa bansa ang talento ni Tim nang mapabilang siya sa mga contenders ng The Voice of the Philippines Season 2 sa team ni Coach Lea Salonga. Once more. Ngayon ay patuloy pa rin ang career sa Philippine music industry ni Tim at inirelease ang kanyang pangalawang album, Under Star Music. Una nang inirelease bilang kanyang career single ang awiting Good Vibes. Kising at tulala, di ko may paliwanag aking damdamin basta napapag-good vibes ka. Na ngayon ay sinundan ng kantang I Do Anything. If I could see you and talk to you, say the words that I should have said when I was with you. Yes! Team Pavino in the house!
Hello, nice to see you again.
Napakahusay at napakataas talaga ng boses ni Kuya Tim.
Thank you. Kumbaga, kasi kataas yung, ng heels mo.
Ganun ba yun? Kumbaga yung taas at lakas ng boses ni Kuya Tim, signal number 5. Pero ito nga, ito may mga katanungan ng iyong at yung mga, ating mga ka-Facebook para sa'yo. At hawak-hawak ko na siya. It's here. Andito na siya sa aking mga kamay. Ito lang switching dito. Ito, simulan ko na ha.
Okay, sige.
Sabi ni Karilgen Tago Mahilom, if ever hindi ka naging singer, nasi-sense mo bang nasa acting industry ka? I'm one of your fans since The Voice pero di pa tayo nagkita except sa Twitter convo. Ha ha ha, sana naalala mo pa rin name ko. Salamat. Hashtag letters and music for guesting him. Love you, Timmy.
Wow, love you too. Yeah, I've been trying to do some VTRs. Mm-hmm. Tingnan natin if I'll do some acting soon on TV.
Bongga.
Sana po. And if there's any offers out there, I'm right here. Hello po. Hello.
Matutuwa si Lola niya.
Anytime.
Oy, pero ano ba ang dream role ni Kuya Timmy?
Kontrabida.
Ay, talaga? Mm. Eh, mukhang good boy.
That's why. Ay, kaya, it's kaya. The quiet ones.
Why not? Ay, pero syempre si Kuya Tim, medyo may hawig din kay Paolo Avellino.
Minsan lang.
Eh, napush naman yung role ni Paolo Avellino sa kanilang pelikula ni Angelica.
Diba? Nakakalungkot.
So, feeling ko pwede. Napanood mo na?
Hindi pa. But yung trailer pa lang.
Ay, ito naman. Galing kay Nika Badilla Adlawan. Kuya Timmy, why so pogi? Joke. May joke siya. No, bakit may joke?
Thank you.
If ever not Coach Lea, who's the coach are you gonna pick during TVOP audition? Sino daw pipiliin mong coach? Kung hindi daw si Coach Lea.
Kung wala siya doon, it's hard to say actually.
Lahat sila magagaling. No. Lahat sila talagang
basta at the time, it was really meant to be Lea. So yun lang ang sasabihin.
Yun. Yeah. Ito naman galing kay Christian Abawa. How do you take care of your voice?
No ice water, sleep as much as you can. Sleep talaga, di ba?
Super. Yes. Ibig sabihin talagang everyday hindi ka nagmamalamig na tubig. Hindi ka nag-ice cream.
Hindi naman, nag-ice cream naman. Not at least 2 hours before singing, I don't have any ice Because it's a muscle, di ba? Nag-warm up din yun, so you can't put ice water. It will get fatigue.
Oh, maya mapasma din yun. So, pag napasma, mas titindi yung vibrato ko. So, sobrang nginig, di ba?
Nag-tremlo.
Tremlo na. Ito, galing naman kay Andriel Ragas. Kuya Timmy, kailan nyo po nakikita ang sarili nyo? Kailan nyo pa po nakitaan ang sarili nyo po sa pagkanta? Hashtag Lerojo Music. Kailan ka pa ba nag-start kumanta? Since ito ba'y nasa sinapupunan ka pa ni mga pangana?
No, actually, hobby lang siya before. Mm-hmm. I never saw it as a career. Mm-hmm. Parang blessing lang ni Lord. We're like, oh, cool. Yay.
Wow.
So,
ay naman.
So, thank you. I get to do what I love.
At syempre, ngayon, di ba, hindi ka lang talaga, hindi na lang siya hobby kasi it's your profession na rin. You're a professional singer na kumbaga, nagagawa mo ng kumanta. Masaya ka na sa trabaho mo kasi syempre, favorite mo yung ginagawa mo. Gustong-gusto mo yung ginagawa mo.
I think now I've been doing this professionally. Well, sa Manila. Mm-hmm. So, dito for 3 years na.
Yeah. So, parang kailan lang, no?
Yung first time.
Parang kailan lang ang mga pangarap yung kay hirap abutin.
Wow. Hashtag. Hugot.
To the tune of handog. Oh, ito na. So, kailan ka nag-start talaga? May particular age ba ito na nag-start ka ng pagkanta?
Singing siguro 6 years old. Mm-hmm. Professionally 14.
Mm-hmm.
And then dito sa Manila, 2012, 13.
Pero bata rin, no? Kasi 14 years old pa lang professional singer ka na eh.
Well,
di ka nahirapan nun.
Medyo.
Siyempre parang ginajuggle mo yung time mo between singing and school.
Oh.
Mga ganong factor. Mm. Paano mo ito na, paano mo na ma-manage yung time mo?
Walang time eh.
Walang time.
Walang time. So you have to make time. But I also have to make time for family.
Correct. No, dami no. Hirap no. How to be you po? Paano mo nagagawa yung mga yun?
I do not knows.
Share mo naman. Share mo naman. Ito naman. Galing kay Catherine Mariel Jose Antonio. Any theater project soon? Ha ha ha! Excited to see you again on theater stage.
Actually, I just finished Jersey Boys. So this is actually a Jersey Boys t-shirt.
Wait, congratulations ha!
Thank you so much.
Ang gaganda ng review sa Jersey Boys talaga.
Did you watch?
Hindi nga ako nakanoon eh. Kasi lagi na lang natataon. Meron kaming mga
kailan. Sana may repeat, no?
Oo, no.
But,
balita mo ako pag may repeat.
Oo naman.
Grabe
and then, there's some auditions coming up for a play. So I'm gonna be auditioning po.
Oo, tsaka very, very soon yung mga theater companies eh. Meron ng ilalabas ng lineup ng mga plays for next year.
Ikaw kaya?
Ha?
Yun, ha?
Ha? Yun? Hindi, nabalitaan ko lang yun. So, kumbaga, nag-i-invite na sila ng mga mag-o-audition para doon sa lineup next year ng mga plays. Di ba, bongga yun?
Yes.
Pero ikaw, anong dream role mo sa theater?
Kontrabida din.
Kontrabida?
Ay, gusto ko talaga kasi laging a boy next door or a good boy or something.
Para maiba, no? Mas challenging, di ba? Kumbaga, eh, mas lalabas yung ibang side ni Kuya Tim. Yes. Pero may mga time ba sa yung buhay naging kontrabida ka?
Siguro sa love.
Ay, ganun?
Yung paglaban sa love. Yung, yeah, you'll do whatever it takes. Di ba?
I would do anything for love. Ganun! Ay, pero meron kang bagong pasabo.
Yes. I just released my single, I'd Do Anything.
Mm-hmm.
There's a music video po on YouTube, so please check it out.
Mm-hmm.
That's under Star Music po, from my first debut album under Star Music, Tim Pavino, self-titled po.
Guwapo na baka talented na si Tim Pavino at syempre hawak ko ang kanyang album, Kuya Tim! Imbitahan mo naman ang ating mga ka-letters and music na huwag palampasing makabili ng iyong album.
So everyone, this is my self-titled album, Tim Pavino po under Star Music with my singles, Good Vibes, and my second single na po, I'd Do Anything. Please check it out in all record bars nationwide for only 199 pesos.
Boy, sulit na sulit, 199 pesos, pero ang dami mong tracks dito.
Oh, it's 12 tracks, 2 duets, and 1 remix. And there's 5 minus 1s po.
Ay, wow! Sulit na sulit ah. Ito ba ay meron kang isinulat na song sa album?
I wanted to, pero for this particular album, I let the producers handle, si Sir Jonathan Manalo.
Ayun.
And everyone. Yes.
At the songs ba ay all originals?
Most of them are original, half of them. 2 of them are covers.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Uy, patuloy ang pangarap.
Yes.
Yun. Yeah, at Story of My Life ba ito?
Yes, story of my life.
Galing, oh. At ang galing dahil ang patuloy ang pangarap, ang ka-duet mo dito ay si Miss Angeline Quinto.
Ay, kasi po may story dyan.
Anong story?
Before, kasi I was a YouTube artist before. Mm-hmm. That was the one that got me the most views. And it's
okay.
The one na parang na-trigger yung star na, wow, you know, maybe we can work together.
Mm-hmm.
And then, ayun, nakataon lang na may album na. So, at least kasama ko si Miss Angeline.
Ooh. Ito na siya. Ito ba downloadable din?
Yes, downloadable po sa iTunes, Amazon, and all Spotify, Apple Music. So, please check it out. And I also have a duet with Morissette.
Ayun, If You Never Crossed My Life.
Yes,
ito yung original song.
Yes, original song by my friend Kiko Salazar.
I see Kiko! ikaw talaga, Kiko, masyado ka na. Diba? Ang husay-husay mo, ibang level.
Ang galing niya sa mga hugots.
Oo. Yeah,
hugot song.
Talaga master of hugots tong si Kiko. Kaya naman, wag natin palalampasin. Napakagandang album po ito. At syempre pa, for sure, gusto naman kalitos yung music natin, mapanood ka na live na live.
Yes.
Meron mag-mall shows ka ba? Mag-mall
yes,
tour ka?
I'll be having some mall shows po coming up soon, either end of December or starting January. And also, I'm planning my solo concert for this album. So,
bongga.
Sana po you'll stay tuned for that and see you all there.
At syempre, for sure, abangan niya ng mga kalabs yung music natin. Kaya naman, ishare mo yung mga social media accounts mo dahil sure na sure ako 100% i-announce mo yun.
So, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, Snapchat, lahat po, at Tim Pavino. And I'm the one personally handling all of it. So,
ay, walang secretary. Walang
secretary. Walang secretary, ay, walang admins. Ako lang po. So, let's message each other.
Yan, bongga. Itatry natin yun, mama. Message siya sa Facebook or Instagram. Hindi ako magre-reply school. Anyway, Kuya Tim, kung may mga pasasalamatan ko at babatiin, ha? Go ahead.
I just want to say thank you again to, of course, Star Music and to my management stages. Thank you again also to Kalayan and I hope and World Balance. I'm wearing my World Balance right now. Yeah.
Wow, nice. So, gusto ko yung
maganda talaga yung World Balance. Super
white
comfortable.
Sneakers.
So,
white shoes.
Yes.
Alam na this.
So, thank you again everyone and hope to see you soon in some of my shows and as well, please po, get a copy of my album.
Alright. Thank you, Tim, for dropping by once again. Alam mo, maraming naman salamat kasi hindi mo kami nakakalimutan.
Oo naman kasi family na tayo.
Oh, diba? We are a family like a giant tree. Ganun! And ako, mga ka-letters in music, maraming salamat sa inyong pagsama sa amin. Sana na-enjoy nyo ang ating episode with Kuya Tim Pavino. At syempre, bago tayo magpaalam, may paalala lamang tayo. Lagi kayo maging updates sa mga happenings dito sa Letters in Music. Just log on to our Facebook page. Facebook.com/lettersinmusic. At syempre, pwede nyo mapanood ang mga programa ng Net 25 via live stream. Just log on www.eaglebroadcasting.net/net25tv. Hindi ko masyadong memorize yun.
Hindi man.
At syempre pa, itamay nyo na rin na aking Facebook fanpage, Apple Chupinas FM 955, pati yung aming show ni DJ Chad sa radyo, ang Hambasang Hapon 955, ngayon na ng Pinas FM 955. Dahil ako, lahat ng mga paborito nyong artists, mga updates sa lahat ng paborito nyong artists ay nandoon. Hindi sa Pinas, nasa Letters and Music. Ganun. Kaya naman, pansamantala po muna namin kayo bibitinin muli. Ako po si Apple Chu and I am 1 with 25. Yeah! Tim in the house!